Welcome to the matching game. I'm just going to ask you guys a few questions. First one, what's your name and introduce yourself?
Hello, I am the wizard Marlin. Would you like to take a look at my wand? All the sparkly colors go down it. Much magic is contained in this little one. You may find that hard to believe. Yes, I really do magic. Watch this. An average tooth, you might say. Yeah? The green powder in this wand. Here we go. Okay. And again we go. Open it up. And another tooth is inside. A sharp tooth, but a tooth. I hope you find me interesting.
That was very interesting. I like magic. You're off to a good start.
Well, as you can see, I obviously can't reveal to you my true identity. But you can just call me Superhero. That's my superhero name. Superhero. Hasn't been used yet, so I thought why not use it. But I am a superhero. I fly through the city, swooping down on the innocent children, taking their mothers and abandoning their dreams. All of them. You won't survive. He's coming. And as a superhero, I'm the only person who can stop him. God bless.
That didn't seem right, but okay, next one.
Well, my name is the fortune teller. I don't have a real name. I was abandoned 3 times. All 3 of my parents abandoned me when I was little. None of them liked me. So, I decided to become a fortune teller when I was about 8. This is my recorder. It calls to me. I can read people's thoughts through this recorder. It lets me see. And I guess that's all I can tell you right now. But I've seen our future. And when I meet you, I'll tell you.
Well, you're off to a bad start, because I hate fortune tellers, you freak. Okay, next question. Where would you take you on your first date?
That's real magic, I tell you. Now, our first date would be somewhere special. Well, for our first date, I would take you to Hogwarts Castle. Much magic is there, I assure you. Plenty of magic. Like I said, you never know what magic will throw at you. Old man hair, perhaps? Perhaps icky, bitsy spiders? I'm sorry, I don't mean to be so foolish. But yes, my first date would be Hogwarts. On the back part of the castle. Where the dragons roam.
Ooh, sounds romantic. Next person.
We'd fly. Everywhere. I could show you the sights. Teach you the people. We could become whatever your heart desired. We could shoot for the moon. We could rush to the stars. But whatever happens to us, I swear I will be there and we will always push through. We will always get them. They won't stop us at any cost. Ever!
Ooh, that sounds very good. Can you actually fly?
No.
Well. Okay, next contestant.
I foresee us going to the volcanoes of Moldar Mountain. But there's only one way to get there, and it's with me.
Alright, those are all good, but you're still a freak fortune teller. Okay, final question. How would you protect me if I was in danger?
Now, whether it's serpents, spiders, unicorn hair, or even a shark tooth, I will protect you from all, because, like I told you before, the magic in this wand is greater than Voldemort himself. And I will protect you from anything with my magic. Oh, you see? With my magic, I can even turn my head into an elephant.
All right, very good. Next contestant.
Protect you? Look at me. I'm a superhero. It's what I do every day. I protect the rich and give nothing to the poor. They're poor for a reason. I mean, when you're with me, you wouldn't have danger, because danger would be gone. The only danger you'd have to worry about is me. I might kill you, but that's probably not going to happen. But I'm a superhero. I fight danger for you. For you. And I can't fight non-danger all the time. Sometimes, I just gotta push it and push it. And when I push it, your danger's gone. You don't have danger. We're talking about danger, not fear.
Seems like you'll protect me very good. Next contestant.
How I would protect you? Well, Medusa, you see, was my great aunt. So I'm blood related with her. Let me show you. So anyone who looks at me dies.
Alright, I don't even want you on the show anymore. Why don't you get out? Hey viewers of YouTube, you have to vote. Who should it be? Bachelor number one? Bachelor number two? Or bachelor number three? Which I hate. You decide. Stood together.
Just so you know, you might want to think about voting for me.